Jonestown. Welcome to today's vlog. All my guys and gals. Yes. Take a picture of the stairs. Before the rinsing, well, the dry strokes. once I rinse it, it's going to be removed completely. And that was red wine, guys. And that was, just in case this didn't work, but this worked successfully, so I didn't even have to use this today. Clean these two. Clean this wool tufted rug. You see I got my air movers in place, so once I clean the rug, I can let these sit for about 30 minutes. And I'm getting to dry faster, and I'm using about 200 PSI on the rug.
Hit the thumbs up, hit the subscribe button right now.